working for this man, Matt Savoie, the 25-year-old from Peoria, Illinois, three-time U.S. bronze medalist heading off to law school at Cornell. May not be the last time we see him, though. He's going to hang around the rink here and there and perhaps compete again.
He is a wonderful stylist. Very interesting choreography.
Skater. Look at how he landed that and then did a reverse twist coming out of reverse serpentine. He's unusual. Everything he does is different. I really like his skating. Very much a skater's skater.
That's
one of the great moves that we used to see in the ice capades all the time. I'll tell you something. If he goes to law school, I'd hire him as a lawyer because I know he'd be steady, secure, inventive, original, and follow through on everything. He's a wonderful guy and a wonderful competitor.
I'll let him know you said that when he graduates in 3 years and he's looking for a job, Dick. Matt Savoie.